precedent.
Try to think of the best room. Best therapy for me. Hey. Jump. Don't wanna end, so I make the jump. Yet. Damn. I'm pretty sure this is 1500, right? Or 1250, yeah. I don't spawn now, so maybe. Pretty good entry. Almost done this one. So much quicker 4 player mode. This stream is a 4 player performance. We're going to have another 3 minutes. Rise one to slow.
The first one done.
Let's get the other two. I gotta come back in for DI anyway, actually. Very busy today. No. You better keep your end of the bargain pick. Just in my first run so long. He's joking. $550, cool. Get on there. I didn't get the key card, did I? Dude, that's not a good one. But do I need to speak to him first? It's not the fastest run, but I'm gonna get a basic. Trying to improve on it. Shrun is horrible for some.
Our base here. Dimensional fragility. The barrier between realities is so weak even a child could open a portal. The Dark Aether is very useful for disposing of your enemy.
City hands. That's right. Surgeon.
I threw her through the portal. Gonzo, forever. I could reopen it. But, well, with the power back on, I need to finish transmitting my research to Omega. Does the work like your thing?
Fucking dog! Tex, the brevity knows no limits. If what he says is true, Maxis is in mortal danger. Time to show back our own cruelty. Come, see me. There's more than one way to kill a Sabaka.
Two below, one right. Two below. Two below, one right, two below. Okay.
Oi. Can I ask you something?
What?
Do you know anyone called Grey Calloway?
No. Why?
Only you're one of you're in his friends.
What?
My friend PJ messaged me and asked if I knew anyone called Grey Calloway, and I asked him no why. And he was like, oh, I clicked on a friend's friend, and then me and this other guy were in the field of them. And I was like, oh, who was his friend that you suggested? And he said, you. Someone in your friends list is called Grey Calloway.
Wait, hold on, so I'm concerned. I'll say it again.
Undead frag.
So, find the compounds, make a dose, then we give Peck a taste of his own medicine.
Apparently there's PJ's on a course with somebody called Grey Calloway, and apparently he and me were in your mutuals.
When
PJ looked at your Facebook page, because you came up and suggested.
Don't know.
From Norwich.
Oh, well, I missed his spawn. And that's annoying.
What is that?
You fucking messed with him, like, oh, Kai Hayes, you know, and I was like, I'm literally sat with him with my boyfriend, he's like, oh, hold up, you're in the front.
For
some reason he said it was Grey. I think he spelled it wrong. Name was Georgia.
Georgia what?
Calloway.
No idea. Oh, I do know. She went to did my she worked. She's a Georgia that nobody likes.
Huh?
She's a Georgia that no one really likes.
Did she go to
your
school?
No, she works. She used to work for, at the co-op. What do you do next? I get that from the music. Hmm. Where's the locker? Oh, well, I forget where the locker is. It's in this. Oh no, I actually forgot where the locker is. Oh, that's the director's office, fuck. Okay. That's frustrating. Where are we going? in my way. I actually cannot move. Okay. I don't know, so far it was fun. Did I not? I think get it.
An aerosol delivery system. That should get tech talking. Never has an academic mind been more squandered. Dr. Peck. He gave into his own arrogance. That's how the Soviets were able to seduce him so easily.
Oh, no, that's chunk. Come on.
All right, Peck. You've had your fun. Now, how do we open the portal? Tell us the truth. The truth. The truth is that you interrupted a lovely waltz with my Martha. But the portal. You'll need the codes to restart the quantum mainframe. Dr. Sokolov and Brahms have them.
Director's office. What joke?
Ah, the memory transference station. Built to recover memories from dark ether miners transformed by Ethereum. All you need to do is find Sokolov, Brahms, and Sabine in their current forms. Trap their essence, collect their memories. Easy peasy. Like Peck said, easy enough. Reactivation codes, tracker ID, open the portal, bring back his home.
Let's hope our target will be easy to identify amongst the endless horde.
Gonna be spawning. Thank you. Oh, please. Yep, mine's over. Fuck. Ugh.
Hello.
Frustrating. No. No, that's frustrating.
What?
Said Dan, that's frustrating.
You streaming?
Huh?
You streaming?
Yeah.
Me?
Hmm?
Me?
Yeah. Was it really laggy?
Yeah.
No, I thought the stream was laggy this morning. Probably only one more attempt. I'm getting some exchange to me. Do one more attempt then. Depends if it's a good attempt, if it's shit or not. I'll do another one, but. I was a pretty slow run anyway. To be honest, I was tempted to restart, but I'm not going for anything spectacular. I just want to get a ground to improve them.
Yeah. Wait, when did Georgia start working there?
November? Last November? October? Sometime last. Maybe September, I'm not sure, but last year.
DJ's course down at Anglin Ruskin in Cambridge.
Mm. Yeah.
Apparently she just prefers the called Grey, you know what that's about.
Never heard that, but I didn't really know her that well. She's just, you know, not a nice person. You working with her?
Huh?
Are you working with her?
What do you mean?
For college? Wait, but no, for uni. Did you say you're working?
No, she's on my mate's course.
Oh, okay.
He messaged me and just asked if I knew someone called Grey Carraway, and I was like, no, why? They were like, oh, because, he said he was, because PJ said he was just scrolling down his friend suggestions, and apparently you came up, and me and her were mutuals.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was like, oh, who was this friend that we were mutuals with, and then he just said it was you. So I was like, okay. And then he was like, he kind of clicked, he was like, I thought it was you in the profile picture. I don't know whether I actually posted it on that group chat that I broke up with Stephen or whether it's just like, oh yeah, Stephen's gone now.
Yeah, see you later.
Ooh, it's hot.
Put it up on the group chat when we broke up, I don't know.
For the
record, I don't actually know.
Trying to improve on this shit.
The team's reached the village.
You got 614 power, not too bad.
Find Max's and bring her home.
Cool, let's go.
My team's in position.
Karoshi, the soldiers of Requiem have arrived. I knew you would heed my warning. It is time to spill unclean blood.
Maxis was taken to the Omega facility.
Yes, the teleporter on the roof will take you there. At the base, find Peck. That fucking.
Oh, Tito.
I should have known Maxis was doing Requiem spinning.
Wait,
Look, I need the power back on. You fix that, you win the big prize. Take a guess what it is. I'll even put a big bow on her head. Okay, we'll play ball. Them are coming from Axis. And you.
$17.50 to open door and turn on the generator.
Get him a tow tag.
cool. Nice. So much points. $80,000, I think, to get. First one done by 3:30.
Let's get the other two back online, shall we?
Nice time.
Busy today. You better keep your end of the bargain, Peck.
That's what you get. Some sort of new energy weapon? I'd suggest looking for more components.
If you are looking to unlock that drawer, you will need to use retinal scan. Find Cold Clay's body to acquire the,
key is stamina, but I don't want to risk him down. No, I should have saved him, but the door.
The forge machine at my location now has power.
Okay, so I'm glad.
It will make weapon more angry than our cash after third bottle.
By this point, Jimmy Clark. 450? Oh, that's 20,000. That's okay. Go speak to Revanov, come back, speak to Peck, and just go back to Revanov. On the way back, I'll do the drug Easter egg. Problem in not opening that door is that if you can't make that jump consistently, it kind of fucks you. But get it most of the time, so it should be good.
About time we caught up, don't you think? Tick tock, tick tock. You've had your fun
back. Oh,
where is Maxis?
A little bit. Not time, but
here's the thing. We built our base here. Dimensional fragility. The barrier between realities is so weak even a child could open a portal. The Dark Aether is very useful for disposing of your enemies.
key card from Revanoff.
I threw her through the portal. Gonzo, forever. I could reopen it. But, well, with the power back on, I need to transmit my research to Omega. Best of luck with your thing.
Can you imagine this? Might be waiting until the cutscene
as long as we mix the dose properly, we should be in good shape. Careful now!
Now is the time to fight. The door. I'll make it. Didn't use it, fuck's sake. The juggling thing didn't work, but it's fine. Not necessary. Can't go that way. Gotta go this way. Just got 10 minutes, pretty decent for the run. Didn't get it. You can't move past the zombies anymore. It's so frustrating. Door open? No. I gotta get the iron one. But this is cooking a little bit. As soon as the juggy shrug isn't working, or a couple of juggy shrugs, I don't know.
There
Peck. If Wasted Potential had a name. He was
but
just a bit too obsessed with himself.
The arrogant prick was always looking for someone to worship him. No wonder he was so easy to turn.
Base. Ammo. Speed. Save it on me. Do memories are strong.
My truth serum? I suppose you think you're clever. Is it even a proper dose? Oh, it might be. Symptom check. Warm tingles. Goosebumps. Feeling of happiness. Euphoria. Which means it's time for hallucinations. Memories. My memories. I see. Is that? I believe it is. The meaning of life. To dance. Steady now, Martha. You must follow my lead. Ouch. Damn it all, Martha. Watch my toes. I only have the 10.
Oh, this part is just... Oh.
You wore the necklace from your 40th. Bought it at Dolly's, your favorite.
Come on.
All right, Peck. You've had your fun. Now, how do we open the portal? Tell us the truth.
The truth. The truth is that you interrupted a lovely waltz with my Martha. But, the portal, you'll need the codes to restart the quantum mainframe. Dr. Sokolov and Brahms have them. But to locate Maxis, you'll need her dimensional tracker ID tag. We have that. Oh, yeah. They're all dead. Or infected. Head to the data center. There may be something that can help you.
Two above, half past. I'm one above, right? Two above left, half past, and one above right. Two above left, half past, one above right. Two above left, half past, one above right.
The memory transference station. Built to recover memories from dark ether miners transformed by Ethereum. All you need to do is find Sokolov, Brahms, and Zabine in their current forms. Trap their essence, collect their memories. Easy peasy.
Like Peck said, easy enough. Reactivation codes, tracker ID, open the portal, bring Maxis home.
Just need to locate our mark. Like finding a needle in a haystack. If the haystack was rotten meat.
Should be weak enough.
Oh.
2 above left, half past, 1 above right. 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 Should be right.
Downloading memories.
Brahms, nice.
Actually, how about this call? Since I'm not going to sit down.
Not rewatching again because that's take too long. Oh, I gave him the truth serum ages ago, but I keep forgetting to press the speedrun time. At least it shows me my overall time, so that's what really matters.
That's
a bit annoying. I keep doing it wrong. 2 above left, half past, 1 above right. Oh, is that wrong?
Undead tango down.
1 above left, 1 above left, half past, 1 above right. It's not working. I need to double check the dartboard, but that's this one done as well. Well, that's 2 memories got there. That's pretty good. Sub 23 memories. Last one's gonna be in office. Not sure how I got that wrong with the dartboard, but. Holy shit, what a clutch. I shouldn't need it. I don't understand how I'm wrong with that though. Cause that looked exactly the same. Oh, I need to get to the direct office. Oh wait, no, I need to end round, don't I? Let's go back to the ball because I need to get this piece. Alright, that's a good start.
In a KGB base.
Can I make this jump? Yes, I can, because I'm good. Oh, not having you. Not dealing with you. I am going to director's office. And. Okay, the last one. Why is there no item? There should be an item in here. there any item around this area? Should be a nice one there. That's annoying. I don't know why there's not one. Have I not ended it? I ended it. I'm gonna go back and check because maybe it spawned later in. Maybe it was because I was in spawn. That's why it didn't spawn in. I don't know. Because it should have spawned in. I don't know, but. So let me just skip. Okay, I should be here now. Cool. Memory's almost done. Took a while to get that last one because it wouldn't spawn last round, but this should be memories. Should be Zappo. Devin, yep, that's one. Nice, that's memories done. I need to grab the floppy disk when it's done. Floppy disk in, I can get the AV containers.
I'd bet good money it's a locker key.
Oh yeah, I need to do. Yeah. Oh no, I did that already, didn't I? If I not open the locker key, I thought I'd done that already. Shit.
end of Colclay's energy rifle.
Cool. I need to go now. Can I do the Aether Dictia? No, not yet, why not? I need to... I put the perfect disc in it. Or can I do it now? I need to speak to Poke. Now I can do it.
It's always something. Maybe Peg can still prove useful.
Oh, I need the... Oh, no, I need the device. So... Yeah, I need the code. That's what I need first. Shit.
Peg, we need to stabilize the portal. And I want the truth.
Looking at sub 45, maybe if I
Martha. Her truth was cold.
Mine it's not fast by any means, but it's still like decent. A solo, anyway.
It's unforgiving. It doesn't care. Your feelings don't matter. But your truth. Stabilize the portal. You need more power. Find Ethereum crystals. Take them to the Aether reactors. Should work. Now, leave me alone, please.
You need Ethereum? I know some soldiers have been stealing crystals to sell on black market. As they are all dead, I do not think they will mind if you reclaim them for the motherland. Karma is a cool bitch after all. I do not know where they hid crystals, but an Aether Eater could find them. There is one in cabinet nearby. I can provide the passcode. Code 7, 2, 6, 0.
Didn't get it? Why did I not get it?
Okay. It's certainly done right by us, that Ramadov. Wouldn't have gotten through the day without him.
I'm still not convinced he's with us, but he's with Maxis, and that's what counts. Let's find these crystals and bring her home.
I don't have the one weapon, so I can't do purple yet. I need to go do yellow. I have ammo. Yeah. Do yellow, get a mangler, shoes arm off, and might buy ammo. No, just in case, you know. This is quite difficult. I haven't done it solo though, so I don't actually know how it is. Oh fuck, he's chasing me. Yeah. not underground. It's time based. And... I need to kill the mangrove. Which is not great because I don't have a lot of ammo left. Shit. Holy shit! When you run out of ammo, so you kill a mangrove with a fucking Bowie knife, of course. Thank God for that skill. Ammo, please. Alright, now I can go opening. It's gonna be two rounds though, so I just got use the time to get points and shit. It's annoying that I've got now go to round 12. I could have done that last round. Fuck. So I'm looking around for pet guns. I might go with the stoner. Can't remember where it is though. It's a stoner. I can dig it up, but I can't do anything to dig up the wonder weapon. Can't get a wonder weapon yet. He's trying to hit the box, but I like him again, it's just so small. Hit the box like once just to see. Might get a good gun out of it. Better than what I've got. Take it. I gotta wait more. Do one more round.
Undead fragged.
Gotta get speed. Looks tombstone actually, yeah, two tombstones. It's unfortunate for Tommy, but well, I'm just gonna buy the PP bars off the wall. Pretty sure there's a stoner somewhere that would be really good, but I don't have that at the moment. I don't know where it is.
I think I like this gun.
By the bullfrog. Let's go. Sub 50 maybe? Oh, it's difficult, but it's possible.
Strike team.
Depends how long I take on the boss fight.
Top dump is good to go.
Thanks.
I got a wonder weapon now.
I'm really not too keen on guns, but I'm honestly dying to see what this one can do.
Definitely under an hour, but definitely faster. The best, but gotta wait for them to start talking.
Here.
There we go.
There's got to be another way. Wait a minute. Is that satellite ready? With the energy beam? From the director's new project?
You mean that disruptor beam meant for Operation Threshold? What are you on about? Oh, do you think it'll give us the power boost needed to open the portal? No one. I'd bet on it. But we'll need that satellite dish to distribute the blast. You'll need to find our satellite in orbit. Once you do,
wait, so I can't. What? Oh, please. No way. I can't do it now. But that is so stupid. I have to go to this because I can't. Oh, I can't. That's so stupid. Did the zombies attack you when you did? Oh, this is so dumb. Such a stupid setback.
Prepare yourself.
Gonna be like 4 minutes extra.
Must hold the area. You are our last line of defense. Ura.
Yeah, I'm here. Just start it, dude. No, I'm from here. Need this on 14, not that. That was quick, though. Nice.
I never doubted your ferocity.
I'm gonna have to use my Aether Shroud, I think.
Such breaches are increasingly common. Be ready for the next one.
Oh, this is so stupid, and I can't do it because I need decoy grenades, is what I need, monkey bombs or something. I got my monkey bombs. I bought monkey bomb. After deep. Okay, there we go.
Realigning my satellite dishes. Just what are you up to out there? Got your attention now, don't I, Peck? Stick around. You'll want to see this.
Satellite dish ready. Requiem control. You may proceed with fire sequence.
Connection established. Systems nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence. Firing in 3, 2, 1.
What the hell is that? Are you firing a goddamn space laser at my satellite dish?
No! I've just reset my timer. I've just realized.
Do you really think this will
No work? Way.
Accidentally
reset. That'll be able to see how long it's gonna be, but I was into it.
That's it, strike team. Get back to the OPC.
Don't know what to do, but I wanna see how long my bus fight takes anyway. Speedrun 10 seconds, easy. Boss fight in 3 seconds. That's frustrating.
Sam, what happened to you?
These cutscenes, dude, are not fun. Also, one, go get my pack punch. My guns and pack a bunch of my ray gun and my main gun, and then I'll get another pack. I'll get speed code, I think. Or quick revive, maybe. God, keep messing up my hands. My timers. Kept doing them too late to get to the end.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, there we go. It's a 1 minute 20 cutscene. It's gonna kill up a speed run.
Omega forces are inbound to your position. Target in pace! Now!
Christ. What the fuck? I'm actually stuck on him because he won't. Dude. Flying things are a pain in my ass.
Kill the dogs of fire!
There's got to be a way for this boss fight to do this boss fight quicker. Because it takes so long, even with like, the Reagan. Sure, I'm sure that with a fully upgraded one it takes a lot less. But... don't block me no way. Holy shizzle. Parson mighty. Bonsoir. I hate it when you get blocked if they jump out of this. I need the ammo from that guy.
Thank you.
also hurt. Come on, I can get it. Sub 10, this was high. Easy peasy. On the sub hour at least. Boss fight's not taking over now to complete. Aiming at 19 speedrun, let's go. Nice. Oh dear. That boss fight's one of the harder ones. I like Incod and Zombies at all. Not for any other reason other than it just has so much health. There's no way to just shred it that, like, that has been easily found. Yeah, there probably is. I think the stoner does very well, but I can't remember what the wall body for it is. I have to stay in the field. Like, this was cuts and spoiled, obviously, if it wants. Honestly, how long that would have taken? There's nothing so broken that it cannot
be fixed. Sam, are you okay?
Ready to come in. We have a lot to talk about.
Nice. Not too bad. Definitely a lot of improvement room, but. Cool. Let's see how long that took. Let's check in my leaderboards. Acting this game after doing these three takes so long. I'm just gonna wait for it to do. You didn't usually get one Ethereum crystal because you're doing such a low round. It's annoying, but it makes sense. One, Ethereum crystals are all fucking round based. Doesn't matter what your XP or whatever it is. Do you thought? Zero deaths. Yeah, I didn't go down at all, did I? Barracks, leaderboards, zombies. Let me see. Question 56 minutes 44. So an hour, but not too bad. Put the or the fastest one. Doesn't show. Minutes, my fastest quest line. Yeah. 2 hours and 12 was the one that we did before this, and then 56 was the one I got. Awesome. Right. That's my stream done, I think. Thank you all for watching. 3 likes, nice. I'll probably be streaming. Oh, I didn't see the chat. Sorry, I had it open on my phone. completed my solo run and got 1 hour 20 minutes, not bad. I don't say nice, you just have to deal a lot of damage to the bunny. That's how I got my toy. Oh, nice one, yeah. Yeah, the bunny is, I think it's good, but it's so RNG. It's so either a waste of about a minute or it saves you like half an hour. No, not half an hour, it saves you like 5 minutes, 10 minutes. But yeah. Here before Noah, JFK. Why is the timer stopped? Yeah, you time up, they do a lot of damage to order. Oh, really? Okay, nice. Damn, I appreciate that. Thank you. I'll bear that in mind. Cool, yep. I'm gonna head off, but thanks for everyone for watching. I'll be streaming again probably tomorrow, trying to do it. I wanna get my time down. Yeah. Bye.